your seats, everybody. Here comes SmackDown.
The WWE Universe is making some serious noise in here. They've been waiting all week for the action to get underway. Let's not make them wait any longer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Great Falls, Montana, weighing in at 229 pounds, Noah Leo, the Soldier.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
His opponent from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 279 pounds, Shamownage, the Irresistible Force.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
He moves just in time.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Clothesline. What impact.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Great reversal.
Oh, rocking the jump.
Boom. Three.
Just punishing their opponent. Well measured.
Oh, he retaliates.
Lefts and rights over and over, battering their opponent.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Boom, just turn that around. Setting it up. Now he's been put on the defensive. He's right. Piercing strike.
Close call for him.
Both wrists captured. Saw it coming and got out of there. Good, what a kick. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he's able to counter. In time. Arm sister, look at this series of boots. This is an incessant attack. He's got the answer for that one.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
No! A slam, Alabama style. Oh, stop right to the gut.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, saw it coming. These two showing how well.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And now latching on. I think he's got it locked in good. And tap out. Really no shame in losing that way.
And you can put this singles match in the books. Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
Oh, come on. What does she think she's doing?
I don't know for sure, Cole, but I think she just can't wait to get this match going.
Sure, Cole. Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Big right hand. This could be an opportunity. Oh, and a knee. And another. Precision strikes. Made her pay for her mistake.
Waist lock.
Ooh, stiff punch. Drop kick down low.
Producing a trampling. Had that one scouted.
And another counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Suplex! Didn't go as planned there. Boom, what a punch! Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
She goes back inside the ropes.
And look at her.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Stops to the legs.
Power bomb!
And the exclamation point. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
That's really as close as it gets.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Oh, this is a great move. The Brainbuster! She's got an answer for that. Solid punch.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Hooked up.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
And finds a counter.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Headed to the top rope.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. From the top.
Kick from the top. This could do it!
One, two,
no! Kick out at two! What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She adjusts it and reverses it. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
She's looking for the win.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
What a match.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out. Rose plant. This one is all over.
Two. kick out at two.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. How's that for a counter? Oh, foot just stomping down. Expertly applied suplex. Just turned it around. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. High risk.
Elbow drop
from the top.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Oh, deep into the cover.
One, two, three.
And that'll do it. It's finally over. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Your winner, Michelle Smoky.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
What are they doing here?
Making his way to the
ring. And things breaking down before the match even starts.
At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences.
And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Of course, that's a unique suplex. Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Great counter.
Double underhook applied.
Well-executed suplex.
From behind, into the German.
Suplex. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's back into the ring. Oh, what a windup. Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight. You know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividends.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
One. What a punch. Two. Full Nelson.
Three.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Six.
Oh, what a shot. That's gonna sting. Turning the tables there. Series of reversals. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
He's absorbed some damage already. Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
Double axe handle connects. Holding the shoulder hostage now. Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ref, are you blind? And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Straining those muscles.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out. Just slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Counter, and now there's an opening. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And he goes for the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Rolling neck snap. stomping down. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the top.
Yeah. Crash landing.
Reversal. What a counter.
Ooh-wee.
He's one step ahead there.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex. Into the pin attempt.
There's two.
A kick out to stay alive.
To squeeze that shoulder out. So close. Evades the attack.
Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Celebration. What an impressive victory.
Tag team action. And from behind!
Oh, come on! They're trying to screw him before this match even begins.
You can't be surprised. This is what needs to be done to make an impact in the tag team division.
And there's no way that this team is going to be ready to go here. And the other guys are still outside screaming at him. And they love this.
Of course they love it. They're the ones left standing. Referee ought to just call this one.
Yeah, I agree.
And the bell is rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wait, where is your opponent?
Now trampling the opposition.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
hoist it up.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm gonna answer this call and pay him back.
Good timing with that reversal.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Side slam.
Nice.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner. This is dirty.
Feel a little bad vibration. Yeah.
Careful.
And will this be it? Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Saw that one coming.
Took advantage.
Tagged with a punch.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, accurate roundhouse.
And there's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Partner tags in.
For his team.
He saw that one coming.
He gets sent down on the floor.
With the counter.
What are they doing here?
All the way out.
Sit down, guard buster. Knee right to the midsection. Oh, chop. Natural selection. And he's able to reverse.
Nice takedown.
Great counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, it's coming.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Can he take advantage of this?
Pin. One, two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Oh, even a face.
That's going to hurt.
We knew we were in for something special between these.
High risk.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
DDT.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Wait for it.
Shots up.
Now's the time to capitalize.
And he's saved by the ropes.
He turns it around.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
strike after strike after strike to the body. Oh!
Here he goes for the win!
Then he closes it out.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Both wrists captured. And
well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Armbreaker.
Setting up again.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, the Brotherhood.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Wellington, New Zealand, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alpha Wolf.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Who writes your stuff?
And from Limerick, Ireland, Fernendez.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossbar. She will not. She will not stop fighting.
Sent right out of the ring. Counters that. She's fighting back.
Oh, it's Suge. Who could be seeing the submission here?
Is it fully locked in?
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one. Figure four leg lock applied. They find a way out, but at what cost? Boom, head kick connects.
Put down face first.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Closed fist connects.
Setting it up.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. First up time. And she doesn't connect.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Big power. Shoulders are down. One, two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Stop to finish it off.
That was nasty. There she goes.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
She's able to get out of the way.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
My goodness, did you hear that, John?
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Turning the tables.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
She's taking
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Things not going how she'd like.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Got the cross faker job getting in the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three.
Wait. The official never saw it.
My goodness.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Taipei, Taiwan, weighing in at 580 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Kamron the Terror.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
And his opponent from Kona, Hawaii, weighing in at 425 pounds, Haku, the Samoan, Kwan.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Watch out! The diving hammer strike! Oh, the shoulder claw! Look at this! Agony and pain!
Oh, stomping away.
Answering back! What a punch. He had it scouted.
Oh, tossed aside.
Oh, face stomp.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here.
Yep. Right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, what a headbutt. Impressive counter.
Caught with a punch.
Axe Bomber! Driven down.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Taking flight.
Makes the cover.
One, two,
no, kicks out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh my! Unloads a shot to the gut.
Bam! To the floor.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Sharp punch. Big punch finds its mark.
He turns it around. He's in under the ropes. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Up across the shoulder.
Into the pin window.
So there's that. One, two.
He's still in this fight.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this. Now that'll do some serious damage.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Fighting back with a counter.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Oh, he knew what was coming. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths. A much-needed big move.
Makes a cover.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this. Or from the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. He just barely dodges.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Ripping at the eyes. Enabled to counter. Punch lands.
Right in the breadbasket.
Saw it coming, taking advantage. No, we got a cover.
One, two, three.
Finally, it's over.
We're going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kamron, the Terror.
Standing tall after as close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here. Thank you.